Young crown man so na yane Abet Dapari among Komo. Abet, memo how?
Good afternoon.
Abet, good afternoon.
Yes.
Abet, what is key?
Yes,
you can
English. Okay.
Abet, there may be a and say, Kalio, no, our Upper West region. And you see a phone called our ornament, a horse, CA. One more tenant from a minute crowd of more food at a more food from and San Omatro. A school bear, Abet.
Yes, good afternoon to your cherished listeners of Kessben FM and Kessben TV. The menace of non-availability of furniture in schools in Ghana has actually become so common, placed to the extent that it is even experienced in urban areas. And Kalio is an urban community in the Nadoli Kalio district of the Upper West region of Ghana. The school, which has a kindergarten block and a primary block with a staff strength of people population of 212, was established in 2014. And since then, no renovation, no assistance in terms of furniture has become an issue. No furniture has received the school yet. As at the time they handed over the school to the school actually was for the missionaries. They handed over the school actually was for the missionaries, but government took over missionary schools as of 2014 up to date. The school has never received anything in terms of furniture, learning materials have been received yet.
Abet, Mami Musao, school authorities, you know, one of
yes.
Abo assembly, no, Amania, how young could I FM?
Yes, actually, when I've visited the school, you know, we know the era we are in. Teachers are fear of speaking to the media because of fear of victimization. But the assembly member of the area, Kalio West, Honorable Solomon Antona, he told me that the problems of the school are numerous, but that it's difficult to liaise with parents due to the poverty levels in the area. He also told me that he pleaded with some influential person from Kalio and that they pledged to assist the school when they are financially sound. And of course, according to the assembly member for Kalio West, Honorable Solomon, he told me that he has informed the district chief executive for Nadoli Kalio district in the person of Madam Catherine Cheiri Lankono, of which she promised that as and when furniture is available, she will be allocated some to them.
Abet, Sarani, you true. What's the school? No, and you paro do a sign at the one population, school population, one way says this year.
Yeah, the school population is 212 with a staff strength of 10.
Abusia for way, I am Sanchoni, I have friends, Abet Dapari, I or Cabrofo, near Betches, Mutri, Casamu, Adia Mamo. Na Ningano, I a Kalio, I no our Upper West region. Abusia from Quada, and Kunya also Motana Susia, dear Ebiniho, a Tigis or Mode or Motana from Ebido Mofusu and San Omatro, our awesome 21st century Muno, and Nayano Abon Comana. Wow, I have Facebook, and Nasa, wow, smartphone. No. What your far phone on a call a yet Kessben TV? Oko Facebook about Kessben TV. Uba Musa de school no SCT and quadat from pa is your dear auntie. Quadat from where it's not yet the video no at Facebook to see a what you're joining SCC and a when you swad ye. Na ever a damn pa and quada at Namo is your dear. Never Janan Biabiso and Quadanom Coswo. I don't know Cosa Buanza. A home to some. Eti Abet, what is a church for be dim common? Me persaminia and Tiasia. What is a church for be a dim common? Say, I want by a man, you know. Now, oh, no, a dim common, a dear by some animal catcher assembly, no, so many moms. Because who has said your school is stretch and as you see, baby and quadra call a German nine, or share classroom a formula to two. And kodat na from omo bonyina de da from eh no no e betimi de anemia ya de akompa amomo uno omudi nkomo no de asam no mo ka kire wo
Actually, as I earlier indicated that the school was established in 2014, up to date, no renovation or any assistance needed. But the assurance to the assembly is that over the last years, district chief executives has come and gone. The assurance always given to them is that as and when the need arises or there's furniture available to the assembly, they will always make sure that they give them to them. And then sometimes they said allocation of this assembly compound has always been very difficult in order to engage some of these challenges confronting the district.
Abbott, Kalio, Yaka Kalio, Obie Nimse, the current Speaker of Parliament, Yero Abankens first man Ababen, yet Nimpesia so anan in the constituency, a home common yedie. It is our was some yes you were Kalio, and my mimisa, Wate. Now, Wate, I dear bay and a mon will travel home.
Hello?
Abbott, can you hear me?
Hello?
Abbott, what's a manka? May I met on come on?
Yes, I can hear you.
Very good. Let me busa say, Kalio Nkwamo de yeka eba na baba be see the current Speaker of Parliament, Yero Abankens first man na Backben. Sa enfonyini any video ya odia sandi ye, ni nyina no aye stretch and kwala tenamu esua de, ebi di da form, ebi bo at da form mo musua de yi. Anya bia wono wate. No wate ade bai anamon wo.
Yes, actually, I spoke to the assembly member for the area, and then the issue I raised was that, the issue he told me was that they are finding it difficult to get in touch with the current Speaker of Parliament who rules the Nadoli Kalio district or constituency for almost 28 good years in Parliament. So they are finding it difficult to get in touch with him. And of course, even the current member of parliament for Nadoli Kalio, in the person of Honorable Antonio Menkarasuma, they have been finding it difficult to get in touch with these two personalities in the district or the constituency, except the district chief executive, Honorable Catherine Cheiri Lankono, is the one they normally run to the assembly for assistance.
Abbott, you're the one area. You're the one.
Yo, thank you.
Abusiafo aya na mabi anya ewiase ababedru no ene 21st century ye wo min bibia enyini ententem ebibia kwara nim tentem sa na aban ana omampani a woti so sisie oto omanga na kunya so samampani his excellency nana dodan kwaku fuadro na nusuade hunu ne se abofra bi a woga na habia no ebenya enwemhwe ho mfaso pewa na e a very sad. And never any beer bay. So, we'll go school, die be more, and I'll be school be more. Not in Cunha, anyhow. A Cunha, when I am at Naswest, you have been your. And to the Asan Corana, and I say, this is what I want to at Nafom. A bimpo, Adam William, and I'm a dom, my Yafnososa. Now, I'm a boy at the farm, Nansan or Matro. Way I are somewhere, see what Kalio, and no, our Upper West region. Na yansatwani dapari ya enene bon komo ni small kan mi chim kakra mi bon tofa wose sa suku ya yeka ho asami eye Kalio eye Lasararians eye suku yi womusi ni 2014 aha nti mesramo producer na atwa ade no aba eye tv ni so no nti wo de wo fi atwa ni o Facebook sisi eye na mo hwani so ade ahomtesam enkola na gu form sa no we go fi kwa kwa yeso o da form sa utimi nya name ya na
aha
Eti nkwala no na nei
pneumonia
se, right
mane fawo yeah
aha nti e basa no so omojaro eti omoja kwala ti mewe e ma nya pneumonia anemia right aha enti awomte samwo no nti nkwala no na wono modeda form sa no future president ene future MPs no moni adeade na nei omotete form no a wono echo nti modemo hwa mo ma Facebook sisi e na ma he nkwada no omo so fepa
na kwade no je gunti
oh Ghana amagana former Speaker of Parliament ekuroma sama na meken yo sorry the current Speaker of Parliament ekuroma sama na meken yero abanken first man ababen ni kurom ana homte sem yesiye tinkwala no kakra bi na nya table tenatena so ani nkunya tenatena so sa a omu etro homework goes a day. Na eh very sad. Sa na no kofi uba kai cry Kessben Richard Foundation. Wamo so